The research activity of the Center of Oral Immunobiology and Regenerative Medicine are included in three broad themes, namely tissue repair and tissue regeneration, infection, immunity and inflammation, as well as early diagnosis of cancer and development of novel therapies. The research activities are focused in delivering translational research which is facilitated from the structure of the center. The interaction between basic scientists and clinical academics is a significant advantage of our center, as we are able to deliver research from bench to clinical practice in a multitude of oral diseases such as periodontitis, cancer, as well as mucosal diseases. The laboratory-based research benefits from the facilities within the internationally recognized Blizzard building, and through the collaboration with the Barts and the London Dental Hospital, as well as the dedicated clinical research facility of the Center for Oral Clinical Research.
The Infection, Immunity and Inflammation Research Group aims to improve understanding of the biological mechanisms of oral health and of microbial and immune-mediated oral disease, thereby improving diagnosis, classification and treatment. The molecular microbiology and infection theme investigates firstly mechanisms and consequences of dysbiosis of the oral microbiome with particular reference to periodontal disease, implant infection and oral malodor, and benefits from very close links with industry. The mucosal immunology theme encompasses basic science and translational research directed towards, firstly, our understanding of the biology of immune systems operating at oral mucosal surfaces, and secondly, the interaction of genetic and environmental factors on development of immune-mediated oral disease. This theme has a long and distinguished history in Betchett's disease and its diagnosis and treatment.
Within the team of tissue repair and regeneration, we are privileged to have expertise in both preclinical and clinical research in the field of soft and hard tissue regeneration in healthy and systemic diseases such as diabetes and osteoporosis. The team has published a number of studies where the genetic and proteomic expression of bone regeneration and osseointegration with dental implants has been extensively evaluated, which allow us to have a comprehensive understanding of these biologic processes in the clinical setting. Furthermore, the impact of the genetic background, the utilization of imaging techniques to review the non-surgical and surgical periodontal healing, the treatment of perimplant diseases and infections, and the introduction of minimally invasive treatment procedures are also an integrated part of this research theme.